Do you need a new portfolio strategy in the new year? Let's find out. 2020 was a very unusual year. A global pandemic shut down the world economy. Some industries like tourism saw an unexpected downturn. Internet-based companies like Netflix, Google, and Amazon did very well as people worked, shopped, and entertained themselves at home. The portfolio that worked in 2020 might not work in 2021. Keep three factors in mind as you think about rebalancing your portfolio. 1. Vaccine. Sooner or later, the vaccine for COVID-19 will come. When the world reopens, industries that are doing badly might profit from pent-up demand. Here's a possibility. Will people travel more in the upcoming years to make up for the lost trips? As a result, will hospitality and airline stocks give good returns? It's worth thinking about. 2. Short-term trends versus long-term trends. COVID-19 की वजह से दो किस्म के changes हुए हैं, short-term and long-term. Short-term changes will reverse, but long-term changes will not. For example, people are not traveling now, but that will change once the pandemic is over. On the other hand, the trend of remote work might be here to stay. As you look at your portfolio, differentiate stocks that are benefiting from short-term trends and those benefiting from long-term trends. Between the two, the second category has better long-term odds. When you see a trend, ask yourself, is this trend reversible or is it irreversible? Reversible trends will benefit companies in the short term, but the benefit might go away, leaving you with no long-term gains. 3. Fundamental principles don't change. The fundamentals of investing will always remain the same. Old technologies are replaced with the new ones, and trends come and go. Sometimes entire new industries are born. For example, the internet in the 1990s. The fundamentals of investing remain the same. Wise investing always involves 1. Properly balancing risk with reward. 2. Not getting carried away in the bull market. 3. Buying value stocks at a discount rate in bear market. 4. Focusing on long-term returns.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.